Brother Dale didn't know what song I was going to sing tonight. But right now, as he did before, if there's anybody out there who's going through anything that you need God's help with, these altars are open. And they're open for you. Jesus is here waiting on you. The service is near, ringing in. The choir is singing. Just as I am, now as the old song is played, people at the altar are kneeling down to pray. Some are finding mercy, forgiveness for their sins. Some are fighting battles they're struggling to win. The time has come to give them to the Lord. That's what this altar is for.
That's what this altar is for.
There's a light in the darkness. There's a love that's true. Jesus is waiting. He's waiting here for you. Come quickly now before they close the door. That's what this altar is for. Father is praying with his son. A mother kneels beside them, thanking God they've come. An old man standing there in tears, giving up a part of him that he's held on for years. Giving up a part of him for years. The time has come to give in to the Lord. That's what this altar is for.
That's what this altar is for. You don't have to carry those burdens anymore.
There's a light in the darkness. There's a love that's true. Jesus is waiting. He's waiting here for you. Come quickly now before they close the door. That's what this altar is for.
That's what this altar. You don't have to carry those burdens anymore.
Give the light in the darkness. There's a love that's true. Jesus is waiting. He's waiting there for you. quickly now before they close the door. You can give your burdens to the Lord. That's what this altar is for.